Wait, bananas are berries, but strawberries aren't? Yes, this will blow your mind. We think berries are small, sweet, and grow on bushes, but science says otherwise. Botanically, a berry has to come from a single flower with one ovary and have seeds inside. Bananas check all those boxes. One flower, one ovary, seeds inside, even if you barely notice them. But strawberries? Nope. They grow from a flower with multiple ovaries. That's why the seeds are on the outside. So guess what else counts as a berry? Kiwis, grapes, even eggplants, and fruits we call berries, like raspberries and blackberries, not berries at all. They're called aggregate fruits. Mind blown? Science doesn't care what things look like, just how they grow. So next time someone calls a strawberry a berry, you can drop this juicy fact. Hit that subscribe button for more quick health facts.